girl, you can handle me. I know if you wanna take this chance with me. I go by the name King Sess. King Sess means like king, being strong, powerful, royalty. And the Sess, I'm still a female. Together I put the King Sess, and that's what you got, a powerful, royalty, dope-ass female rapper. I just want to get across a positive, uplifting energy. I like to have fun. So those good songs are good vibes that I'm feeling. I always want to stay positive, but sometimes when it comes to the music, it's all about what you're feeling that day, that moment where you're writing those songs. It's good to have people who stick around. There's a lot of sharks in the water. I've only been publicly doing this for 2 years, and I've lost a lot of friends. A lot of true colors come out. It's a good feeling to have those that always want to come to the sessions and the behind the scenes, not just the lit moments. The lit moments are just a highlight of what the work I've been putting. Those people who show up for these type of moments just show me that they support the come up and not just the success part of it. There are those people out there wishing they were in your position, but we get the same 24 hours, and I tell people that all the time. Every day I'm doing something productive for my music. It's not always just writing songs at this point, but now it's more about getting the image out there, traveling, working on my networking. I'm quiet, I'm humble, and I'm always moving forward. We're winning, never losing, that's what it is. King Sess, baby.